Co tu się dzieje? To jest nagrywanie na żywo, tak?
Siema.
Proszę.
Shorty.
Jedna próba. Ale nie, no tak to jest.
Cicho. Per favore. Grazie. Uważaj, głupcze. To jest brameczka. I to.
No, to jest akurat.
To mamy do tych pierwszych.
Dobra, ostatnia. Ostatnia głupia.
Mówimy do 5, nie? Byli 4, 4.
Daj tylko czerwony.
I dwie, tak.
So Tom,
the theme for today, we will work primarily in small areas. So it will be about reaction. What do we do when we lose the ball? Of course, we try to take it back immediately, being aggressive in the re-pressure. So it's about reactions. It's about habits, behavior when you lose the ball. And it's about being aggressive in pressure in general. So that is what we have, that is the theme for today. And we have different small rondos ending up in some 5v5, of course, real game. And then after, there will be 15 minutes where I expect all of you to do something that is relevant for you. We have 3 stations. Sindre is working a bit with the offensive players, duty about some set pieces, serves, things, defenders, Hubert with the central midfielders. Some of you will be pointed and said you need to go to this group, you need to go to this group. Some of you will not, but you can join the groups, you can stay out, do something extra what you need. I can also help you, of course. So everybody will stay out for 10-15 minutes extra after the training.
When I blow the whistle, who will be with the ball? Get the ball and get away from the space. And guy without the ball, just wanna just try to catch you.
Follow,
in touch.
Follow for follow.
Tak jest.
So if I catch the ball, I run away and you follow me.
Yes,
tak jest.
Without the ball, I wanna touch. Yes, make the passes. Yes, yes, yes. Hop!
Blow the whistle.
Wcale nie pobiegłem do ciebie, już nie chciałem cię
chodzić. Learning these guys. Zobacz, co się...
From the whistle he ran.
Zobacz.
If Shimi plays the ball to Sosa, you go in and you win it. Sosa and Shimi, the guy who played the ball, will sprint to win the ball over here. Okay? So the guy who played the ball and the guy who makes the mistake. And in some cases, if there's a little bit of twist, just go. Don't stop arguing, okay? We're working on a little bit also on the mental.
Yes!
Yes, Mika, bravo!
Yes!
Go, 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 go! Go! Go, 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 go!
Coming.
Next one out, next one out.
Dawaj dwóch!
Dawaj,
kick!
Yes, yes,
yes! Marta! That's it!
Bravo!
Bravo!
Okay, you just, you got it! Hey! We don't stop to argue, we just come and have to take responsibility and go. Okay, when we have decided, when we have found out who's losing the ball, it's not jogging over, it's not waiting, you go immediately to press, okay? This is exactly like a transition, you lose the ball one place, you go immediately. There's a maximum acceleration when we go, okay? One touch, you have to win the ball, okay? You have to win the ball. Touch is not enough, one touch for the players outside, okay? When you go from one point to the other, you fucking go, and then you hunt it down. This is not a fun rondo, Ali. This is, we work on how we want to act. Alright?
Play on!
Yes!
Good! Yes, Ishak!
Touch is not enough!
You say touch is enough.
Not enough!
Hey,
hey! Go!
Yes! First defender going in, just go straight to his throat, okay? Straight to go through him. Make his head go down, make him feel that, okay, the pressure is coming, because they are driving the ball on one touch, but when you are coming, come at the maximum, okay? Make his head go down. And then the next one follows up to read the passing line where we can go, and then we try to win it immediately.
This is not me.
When you're ready, Tony.
Yes. Ready on.
Come on, this is not maximum bingo.
Come on,
come on,
come on.
Hey,
hey,
bravo.
Yes, 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 yes.
We can only decide as a team how do we want to cope with this transition. For me, it's not a question, but it's a habit that we need to train, and we continue also now. And we go dead hard for 2 minutes times five. All right? Then we go dead hard. It's small distances. You fucking go to press. Okay? We go to press. If one go, then we follow. All right? Clear?
Yeah. Come on, guys. No more time. Again. Again.
Been around here, Blue.
Come on, push it now, guys. Okay, push each other. Come on. Working on the habits, the behavior.
Bravo!
Yes, Baton! He's coming!
Come on, Alex! Go!
Because we are angry, or because we are
Just to be 100% clear, when we have the real games, I will not allow arguing on the pitch. If we have played 5 minutes and one player in there are standing arguing with another, he will be on the bench. Because I can simply not stand. Because that's not the team. Of course, we can say one or two words, but then we need to go.
Sharp movement!
See you!
Last one.
Where is your finger?
Some of them.
In your elbow.